Wisconsin's longtime Democratic Secretary of State Doug LaFollette has resigned today, saying that he was leaving 3 months into his 11th consecutive term to focus on personal needs.